Hey guys, I'm Darkmaster Overlord. Before I begin this video, I would like to warn those watching, if you are opposed or offended by strong language, or are not allowed to watch videos with strong language, I highly suggest you stop watching now. Fuck. Shit. If it keeps doing that, I'm gonna throw the fucking computer. Fuck, are you serious? Olive seeds. You know, I wonder what happens if I bring that to the tree. Wait, what the fuck? Where's the guilt fragment? Oh, this is some bullshit. I have guilt, but there's no fucking guilt fragment. Fuck. I'm just waiting for that to happen right above a pit of spikes. I will fucking scream. Oh shit! Fuck. I have to be careful. I don't think I can get that. Oh, I did. Okay. What the fuck? Not of three words? Is that what it said? Hold the fuck up. Not of the three words. I'm just getting confused.
The not of the three words. Here is where the first miracle took place. One devout and tormented youngster asked the High Will for punishment. He placed a wooden log where he sat and prayed. He prayed hoping to be heard. He prayed for pain, so he could ease the guilt that sharply pierced his soul. Then, the miracle manifested itself. It made roots grow and twists over his arms and legs, but not a cry nor a complaint came out from his mouth. Every inhabitant of this land bore witness to it, and all of them prayed before the besought eternal joy of that youngster. This triune tree that sprouted years after his death was named the Knot of the Three Words, for three are its twisted trunks, and three were the words spoken by that youngster before he died. My great guilt. Every year from its core, flows a golden, burning liquid, perpetuating his memory and perhaps to remind us that the first miracle has not abandoned us. For twisted are, were, and will be the paths of the miracle. The knot of the three words. He placed a twisted.
Interesting. Ow. Okay, I think I see what I have to do. Motherfucker. I'm gonna go this way this time. Actually, nah, let's keep exploring this place. I also need to get back my guilt fragment. My shit, cum stain! I have no idea what the fuck it does, but it's pretty. It's really pretty. There was something down here. Now guys, I'm about to end the video, but I want to tell you something. Okay. Next time, in the next video, we will not be here. We will be back in the place where olive trees wither. Alright? I'm Dark Master Gaylord. You guys have yourselves a good day.